here, what we are going to do in bond valuation is we are going to apply the principles of time value of money to value the bond. So, the fundamental principle of valuation is that the value of any asset, whether it is a bond, whether it is some kind of a real estate, whether it is equity, that is a stock, it doesn't matter, any asset, the value is a function of the future cash flows that we can expect from that asset. Underlying the basic principle of valuation for any asset is that we are here at time t equal to 0, this is today. What might be the cash flow that we can expect tomorrow, 1 year from now, maybe 2 years from now, what is the cash flow, 3 years from now, and so on. We have to project these future cash flows. So, if I call this cash flow 1, cash flow 2, cash flow 3, and maybe there could be more cash flows. The same thing, we have to project all the cash flows in the future. And as we have discussed in time value of money, we cannot simply add these cash flows. We cannot simply add these cash flows to find the present value. We cannot. Why? Because a dollar today is worth more than a dollar tomorrow. Right? This is the fundamental principle of time value of money. This is what we have tried to understand in the time value of money class, that a dollar today is worth more than a dollar tomorrow.